Painting is like a puzzle to me. A little piece here, a little piece there. And gradually the whole painting comes into view as you paint it.